Enter John Aloisi, a £600,000 signing from Portsmouth. And in less than 15 minutes, Aloisi had scored his first Premier League goal. It will surely get tougher than this in the top flight, but Coventry have been desperate for a goal scorer. Maybe they've found one now.
The players were a bit disappointed with the first half, but a lot happier that we got something out of the game, you know, because we did come from behind and Spurs aren't an easy side to score against, and, you know, we're happy that we got at least 1 point out of that.